Something about that jigsaw reveal where Tobin Bell pulls back his black hood gave me honest-to-goodness goosebumps. It was just really good to see him again, you know? And that is the moment when I realized Jigsaw's importance to the series as well as the horror genre as a whole. It was long overdue that we received an intellectual psychopath as a slasher villain, someone to fit comfortably on the shelf next to Hannibal the Cannibal Lecter, and while he may lack the strength and capability of brutish on-screen killers like Jason or Michael Myers, he certainly makes up for it in mechanical efficiency and maniacal genius. Tobin Bell handles the complexities of being an eccentric cult leader very well, if you ask me, and you can always be rest assured that he will treat the material with the same sincerity and care as most actors would treat Shakespeare's Hamlet or a pretentious indie drama, you know? I have had great respect for the Spierig brothers since I saw their micro-budget zombie flick Undead. When I saw their underrated and underseen masterpiece Predestination, I knew I would be a fan for life. I think that they were a fine choice for the revival of the Saw series. I have to say, it wasn't quite what I expected when I first saw it. However, it has proven to be the type of film that grows on you, and I've enjoyed it more and more with each viewing.